Fix It to Fabulous, the popular HGTV series, is now in its second season. So, while it covers Jenny and Dave Mars when they refurbish old homes in Northwest Arkansas, audience will be interested in knowing more about the prominent star, Dave Mars, for sure. Dave has since gained 17.4k followers on his Instagram, being a builder and a craftsman. Luckily, all you need to hear from him is here, including the latest updates about what he and his family have been up to. Now, firstly, talking about his wife, Jenny and Dave got married on April 2, 2005. Thanks for being my main squeeze forever and ever, Mr. Mars. I'm sure glad I snagged you. She wrote in 2017 on Instagram for her 12th marriage anniversary. While they both worked for the same company but in separate regions of the country, Dave met his best half Jenny straight out of college. And since then, Dave was in Colorado and Jenny comes from Florida. They had a long-distance relationship in the early days. The HGTV stars currently have 5 kids along. Sylvie was adopted from the Democratic Republic of Congo as their eldest daughter. Still, Luke, Charlotte, Nathan and Ben's twin babies are their own. They are rather proud parents who never skip the opportunity to talk about their affection for their kids. They are living on a small farm, raising the kids in a renovated 1906 house as of now. The 41-year-old star alongside his wife continued as the owners in the Fayetteville, Arkansas area-based Mars Construction. Besides, Dave, an all-around handyman, has designed a vast number of new homes collectively, which makes him privileged enough to be contacted by HGTV via email with more life-changing experience. Well, from his play for the show and other endeavors, he has earned over $2 million in net worth.